I don't think he's ever been to the gym ever. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is come, you. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is come, you. I'm waiting.
There's so much in this film, Katrina. You're looking fabulous. You're looking lovely. I have to say, this is like so many different avatars that you're living in this film as well. So this is also a great opportunity for you also. You're showing so many sides of you. You must be really happy when you jumped in. A, you're jumping in a little later, as is well documented. But I mean, kudos to you. Picked up the gauntlet and you just carried forward amazingly well.
Yeah, I think for me it was, honestly, I feel it's once in a lifetime character. And it's a character which the minute I read, I fell in love with completely. And I was just so extremely excited, and I was very happy to be given this opportunity or to get an opportunity like this to enact this character. And honestly, every day on this film has just been so fulfilling as an actor. I think it's definitely my most incredible experience working with Ali. We've done three
films. Thank you, Priyanka.
We've done three films together, but I can honestly say that this film has been the best experience so far. And I think we're just all super, super excited now for everyone to see the film.
You know, before I come to Salman sir, there's one comment that came from the fans. Why don't you like or comment Salman sir's pictures on Instagram? Oh. Apparently, this has come across.
What?
Do you like? So, do you not like and? I mean, I wasn't aware of this, but do you not like and comment on Salman sir's pictures?
You know, it's not intentional, but now that you say it, I'm thinking about it and. Yeah, I think you need
like that. You're commenting on everything.
I think. I think you need to maybe up your Insta game.
Huh?
I think you need to up your Insta game.
I get into trouble when I up my Insta game.
Okay, so basically we're going to see a few more likes and comments coming across.
Right. I'm going to be more attentive to this for sure.
She's not like appreciating, not liking any of my pictures. Jo bhi hai,
apparently, sir. Apparently. I wasn't aware of this. Apparently, this is what the fans are saying.
Whose pictures is she liking?
Oh, I haven't really checked that out. But, you know, amazing to see you in so many avatars. I mean, lots of fanboy moments happening for the world. You know, Daadi mein dekh rahe Salman sir ko, alag-alag avatar mein, you know. This was a really big thing for you to also carry on. As an actor also, I think it must have challenged you the most. I mean, would I be wrong in saying challenged you the most in the longest time?
Even more than Sultan. Because my dear friend here, our director, Ali, I don't think he's ever been to the gym ever. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is from you. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is come, you. I'm waiting. Cholo, she can hear behind. So, it was even more difficult than Sultan.
Yeah.
Difficult is the word. Because in Sultan, we had to do this putting on weight, losing weight, putting on weight, losing weight, and shooting, gym, shooting, gym, shooting, gym. Out here also it was pretty much the same because to look younger you need to lose those many kilos. And because we produced the film ourselves, so we could not like complete that portion first.
Yeah.
So we had that portion, then we did that portion and that portion because the set was the same. Let's go bar bar, we couldn't have, you know, dragged it on for long. So then losing weight there, then putting on weight there. So it was very hectic this time as well.